A wash of paint is very different from flat paint. With a wash, we can either use very watery consistency paint, or what we can do, we can wet the paper so that when we do add the paint, it's very light in colour. So washes sometimes get used for backgrounds or just a subtle hint of a colour. So they're very pale, very watery, very different from flat paint, which is colourful, bright.